Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So if you have Samsung Q70 model number television and when you turn off the television, you might have noticed that it turns on automatically right after you turn it off. So if you're facing this problem, then in order to, you know, go ahead and take care of this problem, this is not a permanent fix. Till the time Samsung is coming out with some kind of update to fix this issue, till that time, as a workaround, you can go ahead and remove the battery from the remote. So just unplug the battery. Till the time you're not using the television, you can go ahead and remove the battery from the remote, and after that you should not be facing this problem. Or you can do one thing: if you have a Amazon Fire Stick remote, you can go ahead and use this and you can keep this remote aside. So do not use the Samsung Q70 remote till the time, you know, there is some fix from the Samsung. And if you want to use the Samsung remote, then till the time you're not watching the television, you can go ahead and remove the battery from the remote, and that should go ahead and take care of the problem. So this is only a workaround, this is not a fix. So we have to wait till the time Samsung comes out with this fix. So that will be all. Thank you so much for your time, and please like this video and subscribe to my channel.